Let me tell you what it's going to take. It's going to take a little extra. Just a little extra. A little extra commitment. A little extra preparation. A little extra work in that weight room. A little extra attention to details. A little extra sleep. Better diet. A little extra better decision making. That's what it's going to take.
Tom White started. John Franklin also played. Johnson sacked.
Guess who?
There is that big freshman, Dexter Lawrence, run blocking for the touchdown. He is an All-American looming.
The Rebels love to dial it up on third.
Here they come. Got him again at the 15. Fourth down, forced a punt.
Christian Wilkins.
Here comes pressure. Watson stands, delivers. Williams, what a great catch. Juggles it and comes down with the football. Big time.
I'm taking him out.
Johnson gonna fire. Got a man open, intercepted. Picked off beautifully in the middle of the field. Jadar Johnson. Out here tonight, third and goal. Here comes pressure. Watson throws the end zone against it. And a grab. Touchdown. Renfro. There's Deshaun Watson.
Man coverage across the board for Clemson. You can see him all up tight.
Deflected at the line and intercepted. Tigers get the football right back. Jalen Williams.
With Silvers in the game, they're a spread team that throws the ball all over yards. With these two guys, it's more of a spread option team, zone read.
And there's an interception right there at the 45-yard line. Kendall Joseph twisting in the air, and he's got the second pick of the game for the Tigers.
And over $4 billion raised for education.
Watson has all day. Toward the end zone. Diving grab, it is a touchdown. What a catch in the end zone for the Tigers.
The Clemson defense.
Second and long. Sack. Carlos Watkins blows up the pocket and takes down Silvers.
They need to get to that 19.
Watson wants the end zone. Touchdown Tigers. Deion Kane. Back of the end zone for Clemson.
Play fake by Schuessler. Gonna take the deep shot. Caught in stride for the score. DeAndre Overton.
His open field tackling ability is gonna hurt him big time today against Jackson.
Intercepted. Picked off by Johnson. 15, 10, pulled down at the one, Jadar Johnson.
Now here's a chance to Deshaun Watson. Need the chains one more time.
4 for 5 on third down. Watson resets it twice. Now going to throw. Looks for McLeod to catch. South Carolina State got crossed up in the secondary, and the Tigers are in the end zone.
Playing hard.
Here's Watson looking end zone for Deion Kane.
Now, it's one of the toughest things to do. Look at that.
Man. Wow. Man. Skalski.
First and goal. Clemson on the move. He's going to throw a fade to the end zone and a jump ball caught by Williams. Touchdown. Down at the Clemson 40. Thomas, the fake, the pitch, and the defense right there. The hit in the backfield on Quay Searcy. Thomas, little fake, and here comes the pressure. Goes down immediately. It's number 6 again. What a night for Dorian O'Daniel. Well, this one would tie a career high, 47 yards, and it is good. Greg and Hugel. This should be the part of the play that works. Back to pass. Pressure. Thomas goes down. Ryan Carter, defensive back, with the pressure and the sack.
Yard or two to make it safer. Instead, they get out of jail. This time, Jackson hits it, and he's dropped in the backfield by that man again. What a start for Wilkins, Kirk. Third long, Jackson dropped again. Just cannot escape as Ben Boulware, the loud and aggressive leader of that defense, had the sack.
They're stacking these receivers again on both sides.
Watson from the pocket looks down the field to Deion Cain, and he collects it for a Clemson touchdown.
It's a misread.
Third and 15. Jackson, flick of the wrist, fires it downfield. Diving interception. Jadar Johnson, who made the pick to seal the win a year ago against Louisville.
Touchdown.
And a Goldman bursting free. Touchdown. Clemson cashes in another takeaway. Clemson motion again. This time it's Watson in the pocket. Shoots it downfield for Kane again, who makes a diving catch for a touchdown. His second tonight. Welcome back, Deion Cain. And out. Dabo Sweeney trying to get his offense collected here. Still a one possession game. Once up 18, now down 8. Scott again has some room. Artavis Scott dances, cuts it back, and is in the clear. Artavis Scott just the kicker to beat. And he angles it out of bounds, but the huge return sets up Clemson at the 23. Watson keeps it, pitches it across the middle. Touchdown, Williams! They're in Hugel's field goal range already.
12 men on the field. For
some confusion. The flag comes in, a free play. Watson fires back, catches Leggett open. Leggett rumbling free down inside the 10, scores! Jackson lifts it short, quick, works free, fights, spins out of bounds, did not get there, came up a yard short as Marcus Edmund saves the game for Clemson.
Goldman trying to find space, and there goes Wayne Goldman. The breakaway speed of the redshirt junior will get him to the end zone. Put the Tigers up front here in the first. Watson taking a shot. Separation and a diving attempt by Mike Williams. First and goal. Clemson, rack it up for your highlight reel tonight. 50 yards. Watson to Williams, and it is caught! Touchdown Clemson, Mike Williams bringing it down. Great field position, and Watson with the pop pass for Leggett. He had the go-ahead touchdown in the final minutes against Louisville, and his slick move will get him into the end zone for another long play. This now the longest pass play of the season for Clemson of 56 yards. Wade threw too far inside, and Mark Fields will take it to the house. A pick six for the Charlotte native, and Clemson gets over the half-century mark.
Remember, he can throw. You saw him throw a 31-yard touchdown pass off the fake.
Able to work it out this time. Speaking of fakes, and able to get it. Christian Wilkins.
Direct snap, yeah. Directs both linebackers.
They have it again. Touchdown. It's Mike Williams brought it down. Out of the hold of A.J. Cole, the punter.
Watson throwing and completing. Touchdown. Artavis Scott gives Clemson the lead in overtime.
Finley throwing.
Same guy that makes the play against Louisville on the fourth down at the end of game to win it, comes up big again for Clemson defensively with the interception.
Florida State before signing day. Watson down the middle. Leggett running free. Jordan Leggett gets a block, hits for the quarter, and be driven out inside the five. And the Tigers threatening in their opening possession. Tigers are crowding the line of scrimmage. You fake it to Cook. Francois hit and sacked. First time tonight as Kendall Joseph, the middle linebacker, got him. Third and 13 now. Pump fake. And he's dropped again as the pass rush gets after Francois. Cleland Farrell with his fourth sack of the season. The Noles go backwards. Throw out of the quarterback's hand. Playing with a sore shoulder the last game. Now a long drop back. Looking for Tate downfield. Lops it up and it's intercepted. Jadar Johnson's got it for the Tigers. And he will just fall down across the 30. It was 18 versus 18. And by the way, Christian Wilkins lowered the boom on Francois as he got that ball away.
Absolutely.
Watson delivers far side. What a strike on third down as Kane gets free and they move the chains. Could have been an even bigger play. How much they trust him and how he rewards that trust with that throw. Now, here's a downfield shot and it's caught by Kane, who just ran right past Marcus Lewis, and the Tigers are down threatening again. Hugel from 46 for the lead. Is a pressure field goal, hammers it right through, and Clemson up by a point. 5:25 to play.
Come off and find Leggett.
And Deshaun fires to a wide open man, a complete bust, and Leggett dives for the pylon. Touchdown, Clemson.
Instead of trying to get the first down, remember that left side.
Pressured immediately. Francois going to be swarmed under. Cannot take that sack. And now it's fourth and a mile as Dexter Lawrence and Christian Wilkins got after him one more time. Got to get all the way down to the Clemson 24 to stay alive. Immediately pressured again. Boulware will end the Seminoles' chances and secure a Clemson victory with the sixth sack tonight. For this defense, Tigers are going to escape Tallahassee with a W.
First down on the Tiger 5-yard line. They're going to run Goldman. He's got a running lane, untouched till he gets to the 20, breaks a tackle, and finally thrown out of bounds at the 35 after a 30-yard run. Watson to throw here on first down. Going to take a shot. The receiver's there. It's caught by Kane to the end zone. Touchdown, Clemson! Didn't look like much there. I think good thing not to throw the flag as Watson throws for a touchdown to Mike Williams. He hung on to that ball. Another strike by Deshaun Watson. On second and seven, it's a play fake. Wilson throws, and it's intercepted by Tankersley. First interception of the year for Tankersley. The 14th by the Tigers on the season. Now Bill Walton right now is going to light me up as a member of the Conference of Champions as that ball gets picked off on a redirection. A live ball to Tanner Muse, returns inside the 20, and Muse making music. Touchdown, Clemson.
Just better than what we heard a week ago in the ESPN audio.
Long throw. What a catch. Mike Williams. You want to call that a 50
passing yards so far. And looking for more. Making it look easy. Back shoulder throw to Mike Williams. Touchdown, Clemson. Tigers have their first lead of the day. Second and two. Watson trying the right side off the side. Has a Tavis Scott touchdown. Drops a dime. And Clemson back on top. Let me know when I'm overusing that. Off the play fake. Here's Peterman. Step up and throw down. Ball is loose. Dorian O'Donnell able to rock Peterman's world. And it leads to the turnover on the Clemson football. Dexter Lawrence able to recover the fumble. Off the play fake. Watson will go up top. Of course he will. Deion Kane, touchdown. Making it look easy. The quick strike after the lengthy delay.
Ballman up the middle. He's got it in Nuttler. Inside the 20. And gone. Wayne Gallman. Fourth and one becomes six. Watson will fade one looking for Mike Williams. He's got it. That's a Clemson touchdown. Not fair.
Clemson.
Watson on a keeper. He cuts it back and he's got his second rushing touchdown here in the first half. Another Clemson score. Anderson on the right side of the line. Here comes a Clemson blitz. Under pressure. Nowhere to go for Kyle Kearns. Kendall Joseph like lightning up the middle for a big loss. He would be a running back. That's why he came to Wake Forest. Under pressure. No chance for Kyle Kearns. The blitz came. Kendall Joseph came through first. Richard Yergin joined him as well.
Use his legs more as the games grow more important.
Play fake here. Watson taking a shot, going for Williams. Williams comes down with it. An incredible catch. Touchdown, Clemson.
Carry his body over the sticks.
Watson off play action. Hits Williams inside the five. Williams carries defenders into the end zone. Touchdown. That is a grown man.
Clemson, of course, and then Washington.
Here's Watson on third and long to the end zone. Wide open is Leggett. The easiest touchdown pass of Deshaun Watson's career. It's 20 to nothing. Clemson coming after him, and down he goes. Smoke back at the 5-yard line by Ben Boulware. Think the Tigers are fired up. Clemson. Here's Watson pitching it. Gallman inside the five and into the end zone. Touchdown, Clemson. On third and four. Watson fires complete. Williams is free in the middle of the field. Williams to the end zone. His third touchdown of the first half.
Played against Clemson. They expect him to get a heavy dose as the season continues.
Watson, another perfect pass. Touchdown, C.J. Fuller.
Watson still got it. Flips it over the middle. Leggett wide open and waltzes in. Tigers are clicking. Deshaun for the end zone. Touchdown. Leggett back in the ballgame. Back in the end zone for a second time. Three possessions, three touchdowns for the Tigers. Clemson rushes four. Evans again takes one look downfield and then is dropped by Carlos Watkins. And that sack is huge. Backs in the backfield. And Watson hands it off to Gallman. Gallman scores. He flips it to Phillips. Heavy traffic. They're all over the slot receiver. Middle backer Kendall Joseph got there first. 10 net rushing yards tonight. Evans ducked his head, thought about running. Now decides to pick up the head and loft the ball for Hodges. Intercepted on the sidelines. What a play by Tankersley, who has won that one-on-one battle of star players tonight. Scott in motion. They fake it to him. Watson with the keeper. Fighting. Gets shoved into the end zone as the Tigers are getting closer to the playoff spot.
How about Mitch Hyatt, the sophomore left tackle?
Rookies rush only four. Watson has time and looks downfield for Renfro. And he makes a diving catch out near midfield. Hunter Renfro's first grab of the night is a huge one. Get 30 on 3rd and 14. Watson keeps it, flips it. Renfro scores. A little tricky wrinkle, and the Tigers are back up 2 touchdowns. Here comes pressure. Evans hit. Intercepted. And the Tigers are going to hang on. Tankersley off the pressure from Kendall Joseph. And Clemson is going to repeat as ACC champions. 4 athletic defensive ends in there for Ohio State. Watson gets it out. Williams on the slant. Stumbles a bit, but collects it and rumbles down inside the 30. Tigers turn to try a long field goal. Greg Hugel from 45. And he's able to drive it through. Sean again looks right, fires for Williams in a one-on-one battle. That time one of the all-world wide receiver as he beat Denzel Ward down to the Buckeyes 30. This time Watson fakes the pitch and cuts it back to the left, and Watson with some room. Still sliding free, still running. Deshaun Watson finally will retreat out of bounds all the way at the Ohio State 33. His first big play as a runner tonight. Fake it to CJ. Watson rolls out. Now lofts it for the end zone. It's Fuller out there. Touchdown. The lethal wheel route. And the Tigers stretch the lead. JT sacked back inside the 10 by Cleland Farrell, who has had a dominant evening off the edge. Watson, another keeper, cuts it back and scores for a second time. And the Tigers are getting closer to Tampa. Got to get to the 6-yard line.
Hail Mary, looks like.
Barrett hit as he throws and just throws it to the end zone where it's going to be intercepted. Van Smith's going to run it out. Smith has open space. Barrett trying to cut him off, but he cuts it back. Van Smith knocked down at the 15, and the Clemson defense makes one more emphatic play to perhaps close this out. Bunch of guys on the left under center. Gallman takes the pitch and just walks in to cap a tremendous creative evening for this Clemson offense.
Nothing.
On fourth down, Weber is stuffed. That is a fitting way to end this Ohio State possession. Pagano and company just snuff out another drive. 1st and 15. Scarbo hit and dropped for a loss. Storming in was Carlos Watkins, the old man of that group. Tom, thank you. Allen out at the moment as Watson flips it high. Deion Kane's free. Kane with great speed to midfield. And the Tampa native makes Clemson's first big play of the night down inside the Tide 40. Ray McLeod comes in motion. Watson bobbled the snap and gets the edge. And scores. Option left. Ben Boulware sniffed it out. He signaled to teammates before the snap, and his buddy Kendall Joseph made the tackle.
The middle of the field.
Yep, Watson sees that. Renfro's got it. Cuts back and scores. Clemson coming back. Out of the game at the moment is Jonathan Allen, the Bednarik Award winner. And Watson loops it for Williams, who goes up and makes a huge grab at the 30. Taking the lead. Watson keeper navigates to the edge and leaps toward the pylon. Spotted out just short. Given everything he's got again tonight, Deshaun Watson.
Gosh, what an effort by Watson.
lot of traffic and a catch made, but a tackle behind the line by Boulware on Damian Harris. It'll be third and very long. They bring pressure, but it's picked up. And Williams down the sideline makes another big catch. Bama brings some heat. Watson delivers. Catch made down inside the 10 by Leggett. 14 seconds to go. Watson. Touchdown! Hunter Renfro. Little man makes another enormous play. 1 second remaining.
The difference in this game would be the love that they have for each other. I knew they wouldn't quit. And I talked to them about letting the light inside of them always be brighter than the light that's shining on them. We set out to put Clemson back on top. We came up a little short last year. But tonight, at the top of the mountain, that Clemson flag is flying.